fighting for a championship for the third year in a row means that we are doing a really good job. I don't think it would be a failure in case we lost it. Will be great for sure to win because I don't remember many names that won the title 3 years in a row. This could be fabulous for me. So we are working hard for it and we will try to do the maximum.
Raduti!
Pecco Bagnaia, our MotoGP World Champion in 2022.
In terms of pressure, I think the last year was higher. After 15 years without a title, for Ducati was more intense and I was feeling more the weight on my shoulder. This year is different. I feel a lot of pressure the same, but in a more motivational way. Being the reference is something that we need to be proud of. The problems have started in Misano, you know, on braking. It was difficult, but India, Japan, I was struggling a lot to find again the feeling to fight. And winning again in Mandalika with this kind of performance, it felt us a lot to feel again the strongest. We work a lot during all the weekend for being prepared for the race, for the long race. And every time we are more strong than others in terms of consistency with the use types. And this is great, but sometimes it's not helping me for the time attacks and I'm up off the Kuchuk. But this is motivation also to bounce back the result and try to win or try to be in the, at the top, because 3 times out of the Q1 and 3 times I was finishing in the top 2 steps of the podium. So this is great. Last year was just to push without nothing to lose. We were so behind and it was important to finish races at the front. This year was a bit different also because we are fighting against another bike like my one. So it's different. Torge is doing an outstanding job for sure. But his way to race for sure put to the limit many things, the rear tires, many things. You can clearly see when Jorge crashed in Mandalika, it was under control. Was really pushing hard, but as more mistakes makes him crash. Things can change like this, so you have to be very precise on everything. You have to be, you have to consider more than just the performance, and this is something very important for me. I don't think we have an advantage in terms of experience for the championship. Right now, if you're fast, you can see everyone's are looking to your data, so. You fight against others that in a flat situation. And this is, for me, great, but also very difficult because maybe sometimes we found something that helped and exactly the session after, others are trying it. I'm watching the data from everyone's. I'm not focalized too much on Jorge, but you can see clearly something good from all the riders in Ducati. Honestly, I don't want to think on the championship. I will attack like always. I will push my best like always and try to open more the gap.